Our head is big and heavy because there is a big brain inside the skull weighing about 1.2 to 1.4 kilogram in adults. It is very advanced and complex. But we can divide it in three parts. The outer and bigger part is forebrain, which is responsible for our memory, intelligence, some emotions, behavior, and many other things. The grooved outer part is the cerebral cortex, the biggest portion of forebrain as well as of whole brain. It makes us intelligent and interprets information from different sense organs. Midbrain is in the middle of the forebrain and the hindbrain. The midbrain helps in the communication between forebrain and hindbrain. Hindbrain, though small in size, is the part which keeps us alive. It controls breathing, heartbeat, swallowing, digestion, etc. So, our brain is like a supercomputer which controls our complex body, intelligence and behavior, and it also consumes lots of energy in doing that.